Is it worth it?
Smoking tobacco leads to disease, disability, and harms almost every organ in the body.
Cancer, heart disease, lung disease, diabetes, you name it.
You can also harm those around you with secondhand smoke.
On top of all of that, nicotine is one of the most addictive drugs out there.
And then there's smokeless tobacco, which can cause cancer of the mouth, esophagus, and pancreas.
Health risks and addiction, don't let tobacco become a problem for you.